India has denied China's allegation that its new FDI rules are a violation of the WTO agreement. The tightening of scrutiny by calling for government sanction for neighbours wishing to invest in India is not denial of permission but only an approval process, so no violation, top government sources told NDTV on Tuesday.